बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, हैविंग गुड हेल्थ एंड ईमान। आई एम योर बायोलॉजी टीचर एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5, दैट इज सेल साइकिल। इन द फर्स्ट स्लाइड वी विल सी द स्लाइटर डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सेल डिवीजन ऑफ प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल। इन प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल, सेल ग्रोज, DNA is replicated and then mitotic cell division produces daughter cell that is identical to its parent cell, and in eukaryotic cells have more DNA on many linear chromosomes. The timing of replication and cell division is highly regulated. Then is interphase. Interphase is also called the non-dividing stage with three substages. First substage is G1, in which cell grows in size, organelle is replicated. The second substage is S substage, in which replication of DNA, synthesis of protein associated with DNA. And the third and last substage is synthesis of protein associated with mitosis, that is also called as G2 phase. Then is mitosis. Mitosis always occur in non-reproductive cells, or indirectly we can say that mitosis occurs in body cells. Mitosis is the type of cell division in which one cell or single cell is divided into two daughter cells that have the same chromosomal number. We can see in the picture. Next is chromatin. When cell is not working, DNA is extended under condensed form, that is called as chromatin. Cell can only replicate and transcribe DNA when is extended state. Next, when cell is preparing for division, there are two stages. DNA molecules condense to form chromosomes prior to division. Each chromosome in a single molecule of DNA, and easier to sort the and organize the replicated DNA into daughter cells. Next is mitosis. Stages of mitosis. There are four substages of mitosis. First one is prophase, second one is metaphase, third is anaphase, and fourth is telophase. At the end, cytokinesis occurs. Prophase, in which major events of the cell occur. Chromosome condense, spindle fiber forms, and chromosomes are captured by spindles. These major things happen in prophase. Here we can see the picture. Next is metaphase. Chromosomes align along equator of cells with one kinetochore facing each other, in which the chromosome started to separate from each other. Next is anaphase, in which sister chromatids separate, spindle fibers attached to kinetochore shorten and pull chromatids towards the opposite poles, and free spindle fibers lengthen and push poles off the apart. These are the three major events that occurred in anaphase. Next is telophase. Spindle fibers disintegrate. Nuclear envelope form around both groups of chromosomes. Chromosomes revert to their extended state and cytokinesis occur in closing each daughter nucleus into a separate cell. Telophase is also called the last stage of mitosis. Then cytokinesis. There is also a minor difference of cytokinesis in plant cell and animal cell. In plant cell undergoes cytokinesis by forming a cell plate between the two daughter nuclei, and in animal cell undergo cytokinesis through the formation of a cleavage furrow. A ring of microtubules contract, pinching the cell in half. These are the stages of mitosis. Then next is errors in mitosis. The major error is mutation, cause a permanent error or change in the normal DNA molecule. It can be caused by various mutagens such as toxic compounds, radiations or viruses. Mutations are passed on during anaphase and therefore are found in a localized group of cells. Next is meiosis. Okay, meiosis is the other type of cell division in which cell divides into four daughter cells and have the half chromosomal number. Okay, then are the stages of meiosis. Remembered, meiosis always occurred in cells, sex cells, which also called as gametes. Okay, there are two divisions of the nucleus. First division is called meiosis 1 and second is called meiosis 2. Next, there are some chromosomal abnormalities that can also be occurred, that is non-disjunction, breaking of chromosomes, in which deletion, duplication, invention or translocation can maybe happen. Okay, then next is difference between mitosis and meiosis. Very important question. There are 4 to 5 points that can differentiate mitosis and meiosis. Here you can see two end haploid head, that is clone, that is shuffling the genes, same genetic information you can see. And the last, there is apoptosis and necrosis. Chromatin condensation, cell shrinkage. In apoptosis, cell shrinks. Preservation of organelles and cell membranes. Rapid engulfment by neighboring cells, preventing inflammation. And in necrosis, nuclear swelling, cell swelling, dispersion of organelles and inflammatory responses may happen. Thank you. I hope you understand the lecture.